As an interventional cardiologist, I treat patients with medicines and, if needed, stents to help with their coronary artery disease. But the biggest service we can do for these patients is to continue to prioritize preventative measures like weight loss, diet, exercise, and a healthy lifestyle. Please reach out to your primary doctor and your cardiologist to help you achieve these goals.